down here.
Come on.
to me. You know what I mean? And of course in Toronto. Sometimes in Montreal. In Paris, France. San Diego, California. San Isidro. Dallas, Texas. Boston, Massachusetts. Tokyo, Rome. We got a little problem going on. A global problem. A sexual problem. Something called SIDA, AIDS, Dequinado. You must practice safe sex. That's why the Elvis got in their latex, isn't that right, Lee?
You know it, baby.
Now, some people think that AIDS is the wrath of God. And that, I say, well, that's a bunch of cock-tack you last day, baby, because that's not my Jesus. That's not my Jesus. Mr. Bowen, you can hear me loud and clear. God invented condoms, and he wants you to use them, baby. The game is like host. You know what I'm talking about. Now Aaron Presley had a word for safe sex. Yes, he did. He called it rubbernecking. I said rubber.